This is Timothy Dwight V. He was an academic clergyman and educator that lived between 1828 and 1916. He served as the 12th president of Yale University.